They're set. Away and racing, and Simon Told Helen began okay. He's looking to squeeze, and squeeze he does. Simon Told Helen hit the speed, led two lengths, Sweet Demi. And now Faithy Bale going around the outside, just finding trouble. They're being followed by Japara, and then Special Talent sipping Zabo, sipping Bram, and Yindy Girl Turbo. But the headline act of the Melbourne Cup, Simon Told Helen's eight lengths in front to Sweet Demi, and then Faithy Bale, but the Roman Nose Jet is going to belt them here. Simon Told Helen, utterly brilliant. Won it by six to Faithy Bale. Third, Sweet Demi, and then Zipping Bram powering at the end. Followed by Japara, Yindy Girl Turbo, Special Talent. Zipping Zabo won at the last in. 29-26 for Simon Told Helen.
He did what he had to do, Jason Adams, to book his place into this year's TAB Melbourne Cup, and you're catching up with a very happy David Burnett.
That I am. We know he needed that room to accelerate, and boy, did he do that. And Dave Burnett, is that a relief to be through to a Melbourne Cup final with him after the year you've had?
Oh, yeah, it's great. It's, he deserves the chance to win this race now. And again, the true champs are coming out tonight with Tigalong Tonk and Shimba Shine and them getting through. And again, it's great to be there to take him on next week.
Was your heart in your mouth halfway up the straight the first time?
A couple of checks again off that red and early, and it's just the way he does it, and he just workmanlike again, got to the front and then put that six or seven lengths on him down the back, which he does traditionally, and again it's just credit to the dog.
And think after that performance, he's got to be going just as well as what he was 6 months ago.
Oh, for sure. Again, didn't get those little checks early. He puts another one or two lengths on him. He puts it at the end of the race, and again, it's going to be a really red hot race next week. Box draw is going to be crucial.
He's got a very passionate ownership group. Unfortunately, can't be here tonight, but how will they be celebrating at the moment?
They're packing their bags, ready to come next week. And there's 30 tickets available. And I think there's six of them coming. So, yeah, no, they'll be here, hopefully, if they're allowed to. And celebrating a big time.
Congratulations, Dave.
Thanks.
Well done to David Burnett. Great interview. You can hear the relief in his voice after his star greyhound, Simon Told Helen, takes out this year's TAB Melbourne Cup. And it's been a tough month for David because Simon Told Helen's brother, who told Stevie, unfortunately passed away after an illness there just about a month ago. And Simon Told Helen, he's just had a wonderful year. He's turned up to every big race and he's got that dashing speed from the boxes, and then he's got that ability to run quick back straight sectionals. And he's gone 18.55, 5.05 to the first sectional, and overall 29.26, which is the third fastest time behind Shimmer Shine and Tigalong Tonk, who's recorded the fastest time so far. He went 29.14, or 29.16 after the time there was amended. But Simon Told Helen, he's got that famous Roman nose. He's a greyhound that hasn't captured the imagination of the racing public here, especially in Victoria. Everybody knows who Simon Told Helen is, Jason. It's great to have him in this year's TAB Melbourne Cup.
He's one of the absolute rock stars of the sport. And if it was one greyhound you asked me this afternoon that I wanted to get through most, it was him. After the profile that he's produced over the past year, the races that he's won,